Now let us do an interesting experiment related to light, describing total internal reflection. Now we have three things with us. This is glass bottle, coin and water. Now you can see the coin. Now I will place transparent glass bottle on this particular coin. Still you can see coin from this bottle. Now let us pour some water in it. I am pouring water in the bottle. I am filling it almost completely and closing the lid. Now, can you see the coin? The coin disappeared. This is because of total internal reflection of light.